Humanity has always pushed boundaries, developing technology over time designed to help us find meaning, live longer, and connect with others around us.
In this edition of Today in Technology, we take a look back at Christmas Eve 1968, when three American astronauts showed the world the best of technology as they rode a rocket into space and gave the world their first glimpse back at planet Earth.
On December 21st, 1968, NASA launched the Apollo 8 crew into space and into the history books. The vehicle was Saturn V, a giant rocket that soared 36 stories tall. Their mission? To be the first to take people to the moon, orbit around it, and return safely.
Apollo 8 was a calculated risk, fraught with danger and no guarantee of success. But miraculously, on the night before Christmas, more than a billion people worldwide watched, transfixed by their television sets. The Apollo 8 command module had successfully entered lunar orbit, a 250,000 miles or 400,000 kilometers away. For the first time, via a live television feed, human beings had an up-close and personal view of the moon's dusty, cratered surface.
Apollo 8, all systems are go.
But as the Apollo 8 capsule returned from the far side of the moon, the view of home proved even more profound, a bright jewel rising in a vast sea of blackness.
Oh my God, look at that picture over there. There's the Earth coming up. Wow, that's pretty. Hey, I'll take that. It's not scheduled. You got a color film, Jim? Hand me a roll of color quick.
Oh, man, that's great.
For the first time in history, humanity saw a picture of itself.
So clearly showing that we are inhabitants of a shared planet. As one astronaut proclaimed, the vast loneliness is awe-inspiring, and it makes you realize just what you have back there on Earth.
That single image inspired the world at the end of a tumultuous year, lifting people's spirits and providing a critical new perspective that endures. It was an important moment, not just for people, but for the history of technology.
On good days, technology enables people to achieve more in their lives.
And on our best days, technology not only enables us to learn more about ourselves, but to see the good in each other, to inspire each other, and to understand our common bonds and opportunities.
This year, we commemorate the Christmas Eve moment 50 years ago when technology brought out our best. It's inspiration, not just for this holiday season, but for new hope in the year ahead.